What's up, guys? We're gonna be playing WWE 2K20. So I'm gonna be facing Sasha, Naomi, and Bianca Belair. Here we go.
Gentlemen, remember, it's Extreme Rules here. All the way up and around the world. Head scissor. Yikes, that'll even wake you up or knock you out. Now, suplex. Naomi finds her target with that one. Buster. With a sit out. Next. To the outside, high impact crossbody.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Changing your fortune there. Apron senton.
Corey, what could be the key to victory in this?
Well, it's imperative to know your surroundings at all times. Utilize changing maneuvers. Know how an attack can come out of nowhere.
It is difficult to move in this environment, but when the opportunity comes knocking, you have to move on it in a hurry.
Kick, kick
on the mark.
Back in from the floor. Nice calf kick. Great elevation. Strong kick. My goodness.
Naomi wants everyone to know that she's in charge.
Set buffety.
Neckbreaker.
Check carry. And there is the reversal from Sasha Banks. What a sequence. Their takeover.
Very nicely done.
A stump puller.
This is not where the boss wanted to be.
This. She lets her out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because she just had her seconds away from tapping. I think.
Oh, backstabber. She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Big reversal. Flashback. Specifically targeting the leg. We've seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show. Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this. Right across the face. Trampling the opposition. Face buster. What a crash.
The bank statement.
Big trouble.
This is not where the boss wanted to be.
And no bank statement here. Reverse time.
Sasha Banks has been eliminated.
Oh, nasty impact. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. How you scramble your insides? There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. This is going incoming. And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. Online, she makes an escape. Probably looking to catch her breath, I would guess.
And Naomi showing us how to have a good time.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair.
She returns the favor there.
All the way up and around the world. Lucifix head scissor.
Position to be in.
The EST made TAP rate.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
And Corey, she releases the hold.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Nice armbar stretch. Very painful.
That's how you punish your opponent.
Got him. Well, Mike, that chair is made of cold, solid steel.
Heading back up.
Look out.
All the way from the top. Big mistake there, Corey.
You can say that again.
The grip.
She obviously didn't think she was going to tap there. I don't know. She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Oh, shows no mercy
in that poor chair. It looked like a twisted heap.
And again, yet another counter. Neckbreaker. Ouch.
Set up for Birch in the corner.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move they make, you can hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
She decided not to go for the submission.
Well, I thought she had her there, Cole. Guess not.
Fujiwara bar! The EST made TAP right here!
This is a terrible predicament!
For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever start to think that she might have something else planned here?
some big moves here. The momentum is clearly coming to her favor. The bank statement. Did she really just release the hold?
Uh-oh, she did. And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Eyes on the next one.